Okay, so the next one is one of my favorite sort of seasonal songs. It's a Raffi song, and it's called Five Little Pumpkins. So let's go over what we'll need. So we need the numbers 1 to 5, or 5 to 1, I guess, technically. So 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pumpkins, you thump on your, to make sure your wrist there, I guess, to make sure it's right, okay? So 5 little pumpkins sitting, okay, so there's your little bench, I guess, and then there's your 2 little legs, and they sit down, sitting on a gate, okay? The first one said, so we'll just do one. The first one said, oh my, it's getting late. So we're going to sign oh my, or uh-oh, okay? So this is accident, and then oh my comes down like this. Oh my, it's getting late. The second one said, there are witches in the air. So a witch, we're gonna use both hands. This non-dominant hand is just gonna kind of stay here. It's got this little crooked finger here. Witch, like their nose. I just can't resist a cackle. There are witches in the air. The third one said, but we don't care. So we're gonna stack our 2 K's and we're gonna shake our head, we don't care. The fourth one said, let's run and run and run. The fifth one said, I'm ready for some fun. So go, and then ready is 2 R's. I'm ready for some fun. Okay, then they go, out went the wind, there's wind, and out went the lights, and 5 little pumpkins rolled out of sight. Okay, it's a little fast. But the beauty about online is that you can do it as many times as you want to practice. Okay, so let's do it.
5 little pumpkins sitting on a gate. The first one said, oh my, it's getting late. The second one said, there are witches in the air. The third one said, but we don't care. The fourth one said, let's run and run and run. The fifth one said, I'm ready for some fun. Ooh, went the wind and out went the light. And the 5 little pumpkins rolled out of sight.
I love that one.